DevOps is an organizational mindset aimed at cross-functional collaboration on a process, technology, and behavioral level. For organizations, it means a lot. You know, the people in the organization, they need to adapt to a new behavior. They have new type of leadership that they have to, you know, relate with, and they have completely different processes and ways of working within that organization.
The DevOps game is a business simulation game. It's more an awareness game for getting teams and organizations aware of what is DevOps and the concept of working DevOps as a team.
Actually, we simulate an organization where things are not going very well and people need to pick up a role, and from that role they need to apply DevOps principles, techniques and instruments, and then they speed up the process, they speed up the entire way of working.
During the game, the team experiences a couple of rounds where they learn all aspects of DevOps, for example visualization and working as a team, value stream creation within the team, and that is split up in four rounds, and every round there is a learning moment where they see how they can improve their way of working.
This is interesting for actually every organization that wants to do something with DevOps, whether they're starting with it or already have started and just want to gain on some more experience. It gets them awareness. So what is DevOps actually all about, without having to name the definitions and, you know, having theoretical discussions. It's very practical.
The participants take out of this session awareness about DevOps and really to implement it to their own team, just to look at what are the bottlenecks that we see as a team and how can we translate it to the real practice during our normal day of work.
We've done this with a lot of different types of organizations. Organizations that have just started with DevOps, but also organizations that already have been on a journey towards DevOps. You can use this game as a separate workshop just to create awareness, but you can also use it as part of your transformation journey.
The learning objective of the game is to really learn what is DevOps and aspects of DevOps, for example, continuous improvement, co-location, and value stream visualization.
If you're interested in doing a Phoenix Project DevOps game, please reach out to your local Sojedi contact person or visit our website.